ja, toll. She left me once that shit was playing.
Yeah.
Guess what? We trying. We trying TikTok. TikTok drinks from Starbucks. Mm-hmm. She got hers. You gotta show them the picture of yours. She gonna show you what she got.
I gotta
send y'all a voice note. Send y'all need a voice note so y'all can listen to that.
She got that. I had to get it from TikTok.
TikToker. And then we're gonna try the other one. I'm gonna send it to her now, so the next clip is y'all seeing that one. All right, y'all, we got this.
Hi, can I please have an iced white mocha venti with sweet cream foam and extra caramel drizzle?
That's how I did it. It's gonna look something like that when y'all see it.
Definitely.
So, yeah.
But extra caramel drizzle.
Extra.
Okay.
Gangsta. So y'all gotta see her. She's
gonna show her.
She
got her.
It tastes like Oreo.
That's it? Like you just drinking Oreo?
It tastes like with an Oreo ice cream.
Yeah.
When you melt it down. Okay.
Tell them.
Yeah. It tastes like Oreos. Ice cream. Melted down.
Yeah. Alright.
But a little more pizzazz.
With a little more pizzazz.
Yeah.
Alright. That's a monster. It's lit. Oh, on camera. I'm gonna try it. Yeah, it's definitely like drinking Oreo. Oreo's like and cream or something.
Mm-hmm. We just waiting for yours.
Yeah, like it's like drinking an Oreo cake. I feel like I'm drinking what we had on my birthday.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like I'm drinking that.
Like crunch.
But it's not bad. That shit, all right. So we know that's a, which I just seen, that's a, now we're going to see what mine's is.
That's a little
something
different.
Yeah. The top, ooh, we ain't tried yet. So we're going to try now. Get a little woo doo doo. All I just drunk was the fucking
caramel.
We're trying it. Coffee. My shit just coffee. I'm drinking iced coffee, y'all. That's it. My shit. Definitely some energy today. I'm drinking. So you gonna be carrying the bag and everything?
Huh?
I was like, yo, We could have took the car all the way over there and take the walk. But she won't carry a bag. That's hard, y'all. She crazy. I'd be like, nah. I'm taking this car as far as I can go. Gangsta. She over here. It's the fact that she got fucking coffee. I mean, like, a drink type. And I'm over here just like coffee. It's not bad, though. I ain't gonna front. Especially when I start mixing it up. Mix it up with the straw. I'm gonna do it for you, then. All right, now do it. You like it?
You gotta attach it with the caramel with it.
The question is, do you like it? It tastes like coffee to me.
It tastes good when you have the caramel in it.
Tastes like
it
fucking
distinct
coffee
wet. Aftertaste.
It's like regular ass coffee. Not regular ass coffee, it makes it different. But it's coffee, I can't even explain it. It's coffee, niggas. Just with like a little flair. Coffee with flares. It's not bad though. It's really how you start a morning. So this still is a yes for what I got. And then that's a yes for when you want like a something drink or something. Like a.
This is more so like.
Yeah, talking shit.
If you don't want coffee.
Mm-hmm.
Like this has a little to it, a little shake drink. You feel me?
Yeah, shanker ain't. Little that and
this
that.
This will keep you going. Like, look, I got my little drinky.
Yeah, little woo woo. That's how I feel when I get the caramel frat. But I usually don't do that. So today's something different. But then now we're going to Mickey D's and getting some food. And that's that.
This is hitting for what it's hitting for.
Yeah, that I give. I know for a fact that's giving what's giving. Mine is coffee, so it's just like I got coffee. Mm-hmm. But your shit definitely better hit what it is hitting for. The picture, you know.
Didn't I say that too? What? I said, what if mine tastes better than yours?
Because mine, I was in two different type of like lanes. Mm-hmm. Like for this lane, it's slap for coffee lane. But your lane, it's slap for like flavor lane, like tasteful. Yeah, like it's slap.
Mocha, they could just say chocolate, white
for
chocolate.
Yo, y'all hearing the rant? It definitely should have called it that.
Freaking grande.
Yeah.
Like, give exactly. me a watch.
Fenty. This Fenty, a large. I said, instead of it being Fenty, make it medium. She still made it large, but it's okay. I ain't even gonna stress it.
No, that's the medium.
Nah, this look like, if this is a medium, this ain't no medium. Real Starbreeze
it's
people know.
It's just a different cup.
Cause this shit big as hell. No, this is better. A thing when she I don't know what I'm talking about. Y'all look, see, look the size, it's her medium.
Linda, no more. Linda be getting paid no more. Look, you see her right there? They ain't paying me no more. Then you got the other one. A little stretch like that. Other one right there, right? See that? Boom, boom. We're gonna figure out what we're gonna do.
Mm-hmm.
We sure we is gonna figure it out. And then she went and talked to myself. Why would I be talking to myself? Why would I be talking to myself? You know?
I think there's something wrong with the child.
Told mom something wrong with me. Look at mom. Mom wearing glasses because she old. She getting old, so she got to wear glasses. And Yanni chilling because she old too. She about to turn 30 in May. So that's what's happening. These old hoes just be olden, and it's beyond me. This is what we calling this talk shit. I'ma talk shit about them in front of them, so they know I'm talking shit about them. And I'ma post me talking shit about them, so they know for a fact I don't give a fuck. Now boom, we're gonna start with her. That one right there. Mm-hmm. She be getting fucking washing sets and all that, right? And thank you. It's so she be getting washing sets and everything, right? Right? And be fucking that shit up. That's why she only allowed to only do it. I only make it only twice a month. Twice every two. Twice a year. Because it ain't happening. Now, this one right here. We're going to be on her ass, right? She old ass lady. Bitch, that one go to sleep. She go to sleep at fucking 7 o'clock. And when you call her to try to get her, she wasn't back. Old ass lady. Like, it's beyond me. But she always got food and stuff, so it's okay. But now you know. Right? Now me, I'm the best. Ain't nobody stopping me. I'm like the greatest out here that ever came and made it. Gangsta.
That's a Molly?
Ain't nobody ever seen Molly. Me in life. You dig what I'm saying?
Mosley?
Yeah. You see how I'm still getting out content? You
it
know.
Ain't, it ain't going out just
I
like
can't
that.
Get content out when niggas is just out here just chilling. They ain't do that. Do that. You know what I mean? Like, this is going to be my spot, though. I like this little spot. Oh, she took the glasses off. She ain't being old no more.
Mind your business.
She was.
Stop recording for a second.
Why?
Because I got to do something for you.
So do it. What did I do with this video? They ain't even worry about y'all. They listening to me talk shit about y'all. Because y'all bitches. Gangster. You know? She chatting. And then that one's a hater because she's just trying to bring up the big dog. Like, she mad she ain't the big dog. That's all that is.
Your father.
But yeah. That's okay.
Oh, yeah.
People. But yeah, that's that for that.
You want to send her a messenger?